Let us bless him because he's a good God. Let us thank him because he's merciful. He's wonderful. Let's give him all the praise. Let's give him all the honor. Let us magnify the name of the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble will hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. Let us exalt him tonight. Let us give him all the praise. Let us give him all the honor for who he is, because he is mighty, because he is glorious. There is no one like our God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor, in the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, let's begin to commit all that we would do tonight into the hands of God. Let us pray that, Father, I have come tonight. Don't let me come in vain, in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray to God, brethren, that I will not come in vain. My coming tonight will not be for coming sake, in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible tells us that when Hannah left the presence of God in Shiloh, the Bible says that her countenance changed. Let us pray to God that, Father, by the time I leave tonight, let there be a change in my countenance, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let my life never remain the same, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we give you all the praise. Father, we give you all the honor. We give you all adoration. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. Heavenly Father, we thank you once again. We open this night vigil in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Take absolute control tonight. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Are in your presence. Fill us with your power. Live inside of me. You are welcome, Lord.
Welcome, Holy Spirit. is just worship, God. That is what we came here to do tonight. Let us worship. Let us put aside everything, every weight, every burden. Let us just focus and worship the Lord, because He alone is worthy to be praised. He alone deserves all our worship, and that's what we are created to do. We give You glory, Lord, as we honor You. We give You glory.
You trading your pain tonight?
I'm trading my pain.
Let's sing that again. Come on, my life belongs to you.
My life belongs to you. My life belongs to you.
Faithful Lord. attitude, I just want you to lift up your voice and continue to praise the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Omnipotent, the El Shaddai, the Ancient of Days. Just continue to thank Him for who He is, for what He's done in your life, what He's doing right now, and what He is yet to do. Let's just give Him praise, for He is God alone. Thank you, Jesus. It is not by our doing that we're here tonight, but it's all about You. Let us just give Him praise. Forget about what you're going through. Just give Him praise. Hallelujah. Thank You, Jesus. You are, You are, You are. You are, You are, You are. You are, You are, You are. Mighty God, You are. You are, You are. Bottom of your heart.
You are, You are.
in case your problems have overshadowed or blurred your vision. Just remember, He is a covenant-keeping God. No matter what you are going through, He said He will never leave or forsake you. Just give it all to Him, because He is a covenant-keeping God. We worship You, Lord. We honor You, Lord. We worship You, Lord. Covenant-keeping God. There is no one like You. You are the Alpha and Omega. There is no one like You. Covenant keeping God. There is no one, no one like You, Jesus. You are the Alpha, You are the Omega. There is no one like Covenant keeping God.
Covenant keeping God.
Calling Your name. In the mighty name of Jesus, we worship you.